In the lands of your birth, and in these lands too, they know that people can be taken by the secret fair ones. If you are not careful and do not keep to the pathways, you may find yourself among them. Can you still hear them?
Don't lose the thread.
The hidden thread.
Speak of the time Grettir, traveling with some others, ran into rough weather and docked their boat on an island. They had not brought fire with them, and the merchants complained bitterly. Seeing a great fire blazing on the other side of the strait, Grettir said he would swim over to fetch it. He took off his clothes and struck out across the water, wearing nothing but a cloak.
Yes, she can still hear them.
She can.
We can follow them.
You have to follow them now.
Grettir came to the farm where the fire was burning. All was peaceful. By the time he reached them, his cloak was frozen stiff, and he looked like nothing more than some huge troll. The frightened farmhands struck out at him with the first things to hand, the burning logs from the fire. Grettir fought them off and got the fire he sought. But the sparks from the logs spread fire all over the house, and nobody survived the blaze.
What does it mean over there? It's coming from down there.
It's a sign.
question you.
Are you the one, Senua?
She has to be. Look at the water.
This doesn't feel right.
It's so deep and dark. It is trying to claim us.
sure you want to go on?
Can you do this?
She's not ready.
Are you strong enough?
Or will you die here?